I took a deep dive. I look at, you know, Harbaugh's background, look who's doing innovative things on offense, and I've put together 10 people I think Michigan should really strongly consider to be the new offensive coordinator to give 100% control. So you're all going to recognize that name number one on the list. Jedd Fisch was fired as an NFL offensive coordinator for the Jags, came to Michigan. They had a great offense under him. We're going to show you the passing stats there here in a moment. But Jedd Fisch is, you know, left Michigan after that first year, spent a season with, spent two seasons, I guess it was, with UCLA. And now, you know, kind of, you know, their coach got fired, spent the last season with who? The LA Rams, helping their passing attack. You don't think the most exciting offense maybe we've seen in football history, can the guy, you know, inside those meetings can learn and bring some of that to the college game where the players aren't even anywhere close to as good, the schemes aren't anywhere close to as challenging to beat? I think Jedd Fisch is twice the potential offensive mind for Michigan as he was 2 years ago when he left. So definitely want to look at Fisch. We're going to take a look at these numbers. It's been 3 years without Fisch. Number 53 nationally in passing, which isn't phenomenal, but you've got to remember, first year in the system, and Jake Rudolph, a cast-off fifth-year quarterback that no other school wanted, that Iowa said can't start it for us anymore, number 53 in the country. It goes down from there when he leaves. It goes down further in 2017 to number 111 in the country under 200-yard passing, and even with Shea Patterson, even with three top 100 recruits at wide receiver, Yusuf, the number 83 passing offense in the country, absolutely needs fixed, and I think Jedd Fisch is the guy who can do it. And frankly, he's available. I mean, he really is. He is available to be Michigan's offensive coordinator. He has not gotten promoted, and he has not taken some big-time job, or Michigan's not going to pull him for. Other names, Cale Gundy, Oklahoma, has been there forever, but did he get passed over for the head coaching job? Not sure about that, but we all know that Lincoln Riley is really the offensive play caller there, so Cale Gundy has run that system in some way, shape, or form for, you know, close to 20 years. He could potentially be the guy. I think he might be up for a new challenge. Mike Yurcich came out of a small little school in Pennsylvania four or five years ago, runs an amazing offense at Oklahoma State. They can't afford to pay him the kind of money Michigan's paying, you know, their offensive mind. So I think Mike Yurcich could be the guy. Brian Wright, we talked about him last year at Toledo, young guy, has put together an amazing offense there. And then Shane Waldron, not a guy I know a ton about personally, but as I dug deep and talked to some people, he is seen to be Sean McVay's right-hand man with that same LA Rams and that offense. He's the passing game coordinator for them. Some other names, some younger names, much younger names, a few of these that Michigan could consider. Kendal Briles had an awesome stop with Lane Kiffin at the FAU. Now he's at Houston. You saw what they did at offense this year. Really great. I don't care if his last name is Briles. He wasn't implicated or anything like that in any of that stuff. It doesn't matter. He could be the guy for Michigan. Charlie Weis Jr., I think he's only like 25. No joke. Spent 2 years as an assistant with Lane Kiffin at Alabama and as offensive coordinator, 25 years old at FAU. Larry Fedora, one of the old originators of the spread offense, just got fired at UNC. He's on the market. Mike Johnson, an old Harbaugh buddy, was an assistant coach when Harbaugh was a player with the Chargers, was rumored to be coming to be Michigan's wide receivers coach a few years ago, is the wide receivers coach at Oregon, could be an option. And then Tavita Pritchard, you all may remember him. He got Wally pipped by Andrew Luck at Stanford, was starting. Luck took his job. He is actually the 31-year-old offensive coordinator at Stanford. Their passing game took a big leap forward this year under him. So that is one to potentially consider. Played for Harbaugh for 4 years and then got his coaching start under Jim Harbaugh in 2010 as a grad assistant. So those are my 10 names. We'll see what happens if Harbaugh makes a move. I do think Pep Hamilton needs to be the fall guy when it comes to that offensive, having enough room on the offensive staff to hire someone like that. As always, we are presented by BetDSI. I want to thank everybody who, you know, got with BetDSI over the 2018 football season, is making their bets. A lot of bets to be made. NFL, college football, bowl games, conference championship games. If you want to get hooked up with the best promotion of all time for sports gambling, 120% deposit bonus, BetDSI is the place to go. Use that promo code GOBLUE, chatsports.com/bet. We'll drop you right on the page. Type in the promo code GOBLUE. You get a 120% deposit bonus when you get going with them.